also drag its feet on the manual process necessary to keep the chain running.
You in position, Johnny?
Oh, yeah.
Just make sure I get to Vogel.
As most of you know, the Ultor board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Ultor would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly that's a luxury we don't have. The corporate office has named me chairman, and I want to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Ultor, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
He's got a gun! He's got a gun!
Mr. Wood, come with us.
The bastard's hiding in the Phillips building. The damn thing's in lockdown. I can't get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Siempre pasa. someone top that.
Hey,